May 15th is the day of the dreamer. People born on May 15th demonstrate a very natural in getting what other people are trying to have. Frequently, they unconsciously attract those around them. These people are often surprised by the attention they capture. Natives are not always aware that they exercise magnetism. These people simply have a special gift with which, easily and without ostentation, reach the hearts of family, friends or colleagues. At first sight, the natives do not seem able to attract attention. This is because they do not seem to do something extraordinary and their appearance does not differ so much from other people. The charm of the people born on May 15th does not come immediately to light. Their power over others is usually felt after spending some time together. Things they do are common, worldly things. However, because of their creativity and alchemy, they will get a vibrant result that will touch the sensitive side of others. Not everyone will be impressed, but only those people who are on the same wavelength as the natives. Often people born on May 15th are prone to loneliness. Sometimes they prefer to have normal concerns of daily life, and in their leisure time to satisfy their more special interests. Often incursion into their world can make them move away from the people around them. This may be due to serious mental problems. Those born on this day need to be encouraged to express their feelings. At first, they will share their ideas and projects with several close friends, so that later to make them known to a wider audience. The main desire is of course to spend as much time doing what they love the most. Unfortunately, these natives are not incisive enough to give voice to passion. They can choose to stay in the shadows, even with a few people who give them emotional or financial support. Giving voice to their passions can be a problem for anyone who cares about these natives. Sooner or later, people born on May 15th should try to be on their own, to take responsibility for their talents and seek as much as possible a career that suits them. Their ability to please others can be used for work in a social context. Natives should not be consumed and should not have frustrations about their personalities. Generally, people born on May 15th see the need of several years of training to be able to find their true vocation. They believe it is important that not to lead others astray. Those born on this day hate to occupy important positions if they are not fully prepared for them. They believe certain tributes paid to their ideas and attitudes as appropriate, ideas and attitudes that will have an impact on others. Tips. Start a path when you consider you are ready. You are right regarding social responsibilities and obligations. You should be more energetic in this regard. Never forget the connection between love and genius. Learn to share your feelings. Let people know your world. Numerology. Ruled by Venus. You are known to be ruled by day number 15 if you are born on the 15th of the month. There are many great personalities, political leaders, as well as artists born on May 15th. Madeleine Albright, L. Frank Baum, William Whitney, etc. If your day falls on a number 15, you are born on the 15th and your ruling planet is Venus. Under the influence of Venus, you are born to dominate, rule, and control others. You are also lovable, attractive, and have a charming personality. All people around you are obliged to follow your command. You are excellent in the fields of arts, dance, and music. You have a great affinity for politics. You are capable of extracting work from others and you love luxurious items. You like beauty and believe that life is to be enjoyed. You have a soft spot for all your family. You will look for a wealthy spouse and chances of getting one are good. When it comes to money, you love to work hard, and therefore expected gains are good. Due to your inclination towards beauty, you can become a famous artist, actor, politician or orator. You can be assured of getting help from others in your life. You can easily influence even experts due to your inborn charm, even when you are not much aware of their field of expertise. You have an inclination towards the occult and believe in Tantra mantra. You are a good friend to strangers. Though you can make others help you out, you can get away without reciprocating that help, and sometimes you can be cheeky. You have to guard yourself against the tendency to make false promises. You are very much capable of getting a good job. You are very careful with your money. The power of six enables you to take more from life when you expect it less. You have a calculated nature and need to tread carefully. You love to decorate your house nicely. You like wearing jewelry and have luxuries items in your home. As the power of six gives you a lucky charm, you are able to make others like you. You are also gifted with the strength to be persistent in your efforts to achieve in life. And if time demands, you may buy success at a price. You are born to be served by others and to enjoy riches and wealth. You may even enjoy the work of others. As Venus is your ruling planet, your lucky numbers are 6 and 9. Your lucky days in a month are the 6th, 15th, and the 24th. Other good dates as the 9th, 18th, and 27th. You will have more success if you carry out important works on these days. Your unlucky days are 3rd, 12th, 21st, and 31st. Your lucky gem is emerald. It should be circular or elliptical. It will give you self-confidence, happiness, and mental strength. Other lucky gems for you are jade, turquoise, green aquamarine, and marquise.